Is this what happens to you every Monday morning as well? If yes, stick around because this is exactly what we're going to talk about today, right after this. If you are still watching this, then thank you very much, because I know that the introduction video was a little longer than I thought it should be. The reason why the introduction video is a little longer is because I wanted to show you what to expect from this channel in all the future videos that would come up. Now let's get back to the topic of the day, which is Monday Morning Shave. To start with, let's just review what we just saw and find out what went wrong. So what you see here is when you wake up in the morning, your skin is usually dry and the hair is not soft. So it is a very bad idea to shave at that time. Even if you wash your face is not enough moisturized because you don't keep the water for a long time. And then the last here you can see is the razor, which is the main accused. Now that we have figured out the main culprit of whatever that reaction was on that clip, let's talk about it in detail. Cartridge type razors on your screen right now.
What you're seeing on your screen is what is called as a cartridge type razor. And the reason why it is called so is because the head of the razor, which holds the blade, is detachable and is called cartridge.
As you know by now that a cartridge type razor has multiple blades on them. The way it shaves is the first blade would hold on to the hair, pull it off the skin just a little bit, the rest of the blades would cut the hair off your skin. This method of shaving promotes something called as inward hair growth. Now if you do not know what is a inward hair growth, this is how it looks like. Now what is happening, if you can see this picture right now, as I have explained how the cartridge type razor shaves the hair off your skin. So basically what happens after you're done with the shave, most of your hair will be cut beneath the layer of your skin, the upper layer of the skin. What happens when the hair tries to grow back again? So what happens is the hair during regrowth tries to find a way out in the same direction again. Reason number two, multiple blades. Since it has multiple blades on it, you're actually scraping your skin more than what you think you are. How? Let's say for example, you have a cartridge type razor which has 5 blades on them. So you start shaving one pass in a particular area of your skin. So one pass is equal to 5 passes. Why? Because you have got 5 blades on it. So you have got each single time when you're scraping your skin, you are scraping it using 5 different blades in the same area. So if you have 2 passes on the same area, instead of you thinking that you had just 2 passes, you are actually having 10 passes in that same area. So think about it in this way. A sharp object on your skin 10 times in the same area, what do you think would happen? Irritation, discomfort. How much can your skin take? So there you go. Those are the reasons. That's the reason why you have those that discomfort, that irritation, and the razor bumps, and that's why you don't like shaving. Now let's look at how can we make shaving more comfortable and easier. And for that, we will have to look at something called as safety razors. So here you go. Here's how a safety razor looks like.
This is a safety razor. As you can see, it has the head, base plate, handle, and an adjustment knob. The adjustment knob is to adjust the aggressiveness of the shave. You can find many types of safety razors. The one that you see on your screen has a fixed base plate, and that's the reason why it's called a fixed base plate adjustable safety razor.
Now that you have seen how a safety razor looks like, let's talk about how it would not do what a cartridge type razor does, which is inward hair growth, irritation, discomfort, and razor bumps. Number one reason, it has got only one blade. And since it is one blade, when you perform one pass, it is actually a single pass and not multiple pass. Again, just because it has got one blade. Number two, since it has got only one blade again, it is not engineered in a way to pull your hair outside of the layer of your skin. All right. And due to that, when you shave, it would shave the hair exactly at the same level of your skin, which means that when the regrowth happens, the hair would have absolutely no problem finding its way out because it knows where it has to come out from. Now, if you think you are convinced to start this new way of shaving using a safety razor, there are a couple of points that I would like you to look at and remember, because these are quite important. All right. The first point is there is a small learning curve before you start using the safety razor. That's because the cartridge type razors, the main aim was to get a quick shave. So that's the whole point of a cartridge type razor, but that is not the case with safety razor. You have to be a little more careful, and you're dealing with very sharp blades here. So the double-edged blades, they are extremely sharp, so you have to be extremely careful. So that is the reason why I say that there is a small learning curve. And there are tons of videos in YouTube where you can find how to correctly use a safety razor. Number two is, if you have decided to buy a safety razor, start with something called as a non-aggressive safety razor. And the reason why I say that is because the aggressive type razors may get too harsh just because you are getting started. And once you start getting used to the feeling and you get the technique right, you can start looking out for aggressive type of razors if you think you are not happy with the non-aggressive type of safety razors. All right. Give yourself enough time to go through the entire process of wet shaving, which is basically moisturizing your skin before the shave, using a good shaving soap, making a good lather, applying the lather, and then going ahead with the actual shaving process. The entire process is actually very enjoyable, and once you start getting used to it, you will love shaving every day. So I think if you think you wanted to make the switch, this is the day. You start using a safety razor from tomorrow, I guess. I don't know what I mean is, have a try. You don't have to buy the expensive ones right now. Try it for a couple of weeks. If you think you like it, then I'm sure that you will never ever go back to cartridge type of razors.
So if you have liked the video and thought it was informational, please comment below, click on like, and click on subscribe. Thank you.